only 15 degrees outside.
No. No, it was only 9.
How do you get that stuff?
It costs V-Bucks, yeah. V-Bucks cost money.
I don't even see them in my Play Store.
You gotta earn them. Well, you gotta go to the item shop or in the back of the store or whatnot. It's all in the lobby there. And you scroll with R1 or whatever. On the PS4. See how it makes building easier though?
Yep.
So I was able just to click the top 3 buttons to make the build go down. And then you practice with wrapping. You know what wrapping is, right? You know this. Careful, peek here like that. Yeah, you can peek like this. Stay alive longer. Is that a llama? No, it's a boat. Dang it.
I wish she could lay down.
Right? I want to be able to, like, do moves and stuff. They have that kind of stuff, but it's not always around. You gotta like wait for the modes. They got like they had like a Star Wars mode, and like they put in like Gotham one time. They've had all kinds of things. Right now they got like the Predator stuff. What in the world? I think I just got a proxy launcher. Okay, and then I was gonna explode. Hold on, I'm in the lobby right now. If you want to come back.
Oh, party.
It's just talk. It's pretty pricey though.
What is it?
The V-Bucks. Scroll over to the end there. It says V-Bucks to the top.
Yes, $7.99. Or $1,000.
And then look at the item shop before you buy those. And look at the prices on the skins and stuff.
They're outrageous.
Yep. I'd be here supporting Fortnite, you know what I mean? You can also put in when you're in the item shop, it says support a creator, and you can support your favorite creator. It's content creator. Now there's in-game creators, there's Twitch creators that are like streamers, there's YouTube streamers, and then there's another one that failed, but I'll not mention that one, just I'm not really part of it. Crazy. I don't know. Are you ready for this?
Yep.
This is pickaxe frenzy. You sure?
Sure, why not?
I didn't even see this one. So, like, each season you get a battle pass, right? You can earn V-Bucks for that as well. But, I cost money too. But, like I say, you can earn V-Bucks for that. Or there's Save the World. If you want to do that, you can do daily logins. And then every week, they give you V-Bucks. And once again, you gotta purchase Save the World, so...
When's each season end?
This one's gonna be a while. It's kinda like March something. The 15th or something, I don't remember. Alright, so this is Pickaxe Frenzy. We only have pickaxes, I believe, and then like items to help us. Let's try and get this. Thank you. triple XP coin here too, but we'll wait to get that because that's bounced all over the place. Alright, I got all this stuff. Where are you? Come here. Land on me. Here, this is gonna protect you, but it's also gonna block your skin. Throw it. There's cans again. That's good. Grab a can. Cans are good to throw, they get a little bit of XP. Collect a whole bunch of them.
What's the can for?
Throwing at people.
Oh.
Yeah, it does damage. There's a bunch right here. I believe you have increased speed when you have your pickaxes out, so just remember that. All good. I think that's pretty much it. We don't want to get our damage taken away. If we do, we want to be close to healing spots. So I'm just continuously... Oh, here we got some people behind us. Oh, these people are down. Bottom. Eliminated an opponent with cans. I haven't done that before. Up on my legacy. Oh, I don't know if we should follow them. There's a whole bunch more coming. Just a moment. But there's more people up ahead of them. We put ourselves in a bad position.
There's a bunch of them.
Yeah. See, they're gonna go all at it. And then they're gonna have low health. We just run up and then take everybody and kill. Well, don't let them get you. I don't think I can run with you very fast, so... Oh no!
Oh well. Save yourself. there's more key people coming to you.
Oh yeah. Whoa. Why can't I go this way? What the hell? What the? Oh, damn. Thank you. break.
Looks like they're gonna wait for you.
Yeah, no worries.
Are you doing that, or are you going back to the lobby?
Do you want to play again? Or?
Well, I don't care. I went back to lobby. I didn't know where you went.
Oh, just hit ready up, and when you're in lobby, I already ready to go.
Right.
Oh, where's my caps? I'm just sitting here, cold and hungry. Give me a second. Police group pickaxe battle. Mm-hmm. probably should go for the drop, honestly.
So where everybody else is going?
Yeah.
God, you will.
Impulses. I literally have nothing in my loadout but impulses. Yo, if you come over here, there's still a bunch of impulses. I'm seeing so many still. Where are you? Come down here.
I'm right here.
Go down, go down. Over there, and then start along there. And then it's like literally a trail of impulses. One there, and there. I don't use them.
Shit! That, I thought that heals you, because I seen you do it earlier.
No, no, no. Right here. We gotta go yet. But storm's here. More impulses in the boat. Oh man, you're missing them all. Here, I gotta do it.
How do you get up out of here?
I just out of the front door.
I'm already down.
And there's a lot of damage. Oh, that was a quick match. There you go. Ow. 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 One place to provide you. Okay. Really?
What are you gonna do?
Do you not want to play this one?
Oh, we can, I just didn't know if you're doing this one or...
Still haven't got a win. Try here again? Seems like a good amount of it. We gotta get out of here. Storm's on its way again. Here, careful. Thank you. get me. Luckily, I already had my pickaxe started.
Right behind you.
Dang. Only one thing left to do. me with an axe.